little girl.
Your car is fun, but why can't you get a real office?
At least we did one thing right, huh?
We did a couple.
Counselor?
Eddie, we had a deal. Either pay me or go with a public defender.
Another $5,000?
$10,000.
Oh. Ain't you gonna count it?
Just did.
Hey, Mick, I got something really big for you.
Louis Roulet?
This whole thing is a setup. I made a mistake with that woman.
I just got lucky.
Regina Campo, part-time actress, part-time office temp. According to the victim, she was at home alone when the suspect forced her down.
You didn't strike Miss Campo with your left fist.
No.
Threatened to kill
no,
her.
No, I am not that guy.
I don't know, Mick. This kid feels wrong to me. Are you sure there's not anything that you're not telling me?
Nothing.
I got it. There were others. Other girls he killed. The injuries to the right side of their face is all too similar. Couldn't believe that I actually was representing an innocent man.
Your daughter, Haley. She's got soccer practice tomorrow, right?
You think you're the first client ever threatened me or my family?
I'm trying to make it right! Come on!
敏感弁護士